ओम साई राम. दिस इज राधा गोपी फ्रॉम हैदराबाद. आई एम ए म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर एंड अ राइटर. पास्ट 25 ईयर्स आई एम वर्किंग विद तेलुगु इंडस्ट्री टॉलीवुड. इन दिस जर्नी आई मेट मिस्टर माधवन, हु इज अ तमिल राइटर हु यूज टू वर्क अलॉन्ग विद मी फॉर मेनी एपिसोड्स एंड सो मेनी राइटिंग्स फ्रॉम हिंदी टू तेलुगु एंड इंग्लिश टू तेलुगु ऑल्सो. वन डे ही told about Sri Sai Gyaneshwari, which was written by Mr. Rakesh ji. I have taken it very casually, and he has told me many times, and one day he has sent two books along with one of his friend, but I have taken it after 2 months I could able to collect that. Truly speaking, I was not confident at all, but one day Mr. Rakesh ji called me and asked about the progress of the book. As usual, to avoid the work how a normal human being does, I told, "Sir, this will be cost very highly, sir." But after his words I got astonished. "Okay Radhaji, you carry on, I will look after it. Baba will look after it." There was no other choice other than taking up the work. That's it. Sai Baba made me as an instrument, and guided by Rakesh ji as a guru, to finish this Om Sri Sai Gyaneshwari in Telugu. Babaji's grace and able guidance of Rakesh ji, I could finish this book successfully. It is one time experience of my life which I never thought. I thank my guide, my guru, Sri Rakesh ji, and I bow my head to the feet of Sri Shirdi Sai Nath. I request all the Sai devotees, join us on 25th December at 5 p.m. for the global launch of Tamil and Telugu versions of Sri Sai Gyaneshwari and live Sai Baba painting by Sri Navneet Agnihotri. Live will be on Facebook 25th December at 5 p.m. Please don't miss live event on Facebook. Om Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Nathaya Namaha. Myself, T.R. Madhavan from Hyderabad, had written several devotional songs in Hindi and Tamil on Swami Ayappa, Sri Shirdi Sai Nath, also written verse-wise meaning in Tamil of all Baba's Arki, and published them all. A year and a half back, I came across the book Sri Sai Gyaneshwari, written by Sri Rakesh Juneja ji on a website. As it was based on Sri Dasganu Maharaj's Sai literary work, and I do knew that Sri Dasganu Maharaj was the first among the Shirdi Sai Mahabhaktas, and blessed by him, inspired me to purchase the book. Sri Sai Gyaneshwari has the teaching of Sri Sai that gives simple knowledge to live happily in this materialistic world, as well as to attain spiritual knowledge, liberation and salvation. After reading the book, which has original Marathi OVs with summary written in simple and easily understandable language, inspired me to think of translating it in Tamil for the benefit of the Tamil-speaking Sai devotees around the world. I called Sri Rakesh Juneja ji and informed my wish of translating of the book in Tamil. He readily obliged and gave me permission to translate the work. It's Baba's grace and blessings. I say Baba himself has written the book and not me. I invite all Tamil-speaking Sai devotees around the world to watch the live Sri Sai Gyaneshwari Tamil and Telugu book virtual launch. Big live Sai Baba painting event going to be held on 25th December 2020 between 5 p.m. and 8 p.m. And also by participating and giving best comments and maximum sharing to win a Sai Baba painting drawn by the famous artist Navaneeta Agnihotri. The lucky winners will be announced on 31st December. I request you all Tamil speaking Sai devotees around the world, do watch the program live on official Facebook page of Sri artist Navaneeta Agnihotri. Om Sai Ram.
कर ना सके जो साल भर नियमित इसका पाठ, गुरुवार के दिन लगा भक्ति भाव का ठाट, मन मानस में साईं का धरना ध्यान जरूर, मंगलकारी सिद्ध हो और कामना पूर, हफ्ते भर में एक दिन संभव ना हो काम, पुण्य दिवस एकादशी पोथी हाथों थाम, श्री साई ज्ञानेश्वरी साई सृजनहार। श्रद्धा भक्ति से करो।